We are now in the Data Analysis and Qualification section of this course. The previous sections of this lab have so far provided us with the dataset necessary to start to formulate a model to predict the behavior of the regeneration times for the dryers. In the following section, we will be taking the event frame dryer regeneration cycle data and analyzing this set of data to find relationships between the parameters we have and the resulting regeneration times. The objective of this section is to analyze the dryer regeneration cycle event frame data using various tools at our disposal, including Power BI and Excel, and to qualify which variables are important to take into account for our predictive model. We will also be demonstrating how the PI system can enable data analysis and qualification within these tools through the use of the PI Integrator for Business Analytics, as well as the PI Data Link add-in for Excel. In the following section, we will first export the dryer event frame data into a CSV file using the PI Integrator for Business Analytics. We will then import the CSV dryer data into Power BI and examine the relationships between the dryer operating states to confirm the initial problem assessment. Then we will examine the dryer event frame data in Excel using PI Data Link and decide on a variable to use for predicting dryer regeneration time. Finally, we will utilize basic charting and best fit functionality within Excel to generate a linear model to predict dryer regeneration time. In addition to providing you with hands-on experience using the PI Integrator for Business Analytics and Power BI, the main reason we are going through this exercise of bringing the data into Power BI is to confirm our initial hypothesis that there is in fact an imbalance in the use of these two dryers. Remember that the overall goal of this analytics project is to formulate a model to predict and standardize the dryer phases in order to utilize the dryers in a more balanced way. It is extremely beneficial from a financial and maintenance standpoint to have these dryers end of life around the same time, and the goal of looking at the dryer phases in Power BI is to confirm that they are not currently being used evenly. From a bigger picture perspective, it is helpful to do this sort of sanity check in the middle of larger analytics projects to confirm that the problems you are trying to solve are in fact real, and that the projects are worth taking to the next stages of completion. The Power BI report utilizes a data analysis expression, or DAX, to allow us to plot cumulative dryer utilization as a function of weekly progression for the entire year's worth of data that we have. Power BI is well suited to readily allow us to perform this sort of plotting and analysis, which is another reason why we're using Power BI at this point in the lab. These plots would be possible, but much more difficult to make in a tool like Excel.